Hi everyone, now I'm recording for the Breakpoint Theory PC. I'm going to show you a short gameplay and how does it run on the PC. So the PC that I have is Core i7 with a 4GB of RAM and the Nvidia GeForce 720M, still old though, or not new. The video graphic RAM is around 2GB, I think. So why do I choose to play Brave Frontier on PC? Because I have an old mobile phone and it doesn't run very smoothly like mobile phone, and that's why when I heard that Brave Frontier was released on PC, I decided to give it a try, and the result was very quite satisfying. For now, what do we demonstrate on first the arena? So before that, here is the settings that I use. After when I installed this Brave Frontier on PC, I never changed the setting and leave it as it is. So with a graphic quality high and almost every battle effect is on and so on, and even the number of stock number is this much and atom drop limit, this is the default setting. Now why don't we try this virtual PC on the arena. Okay. So as you can see, it went very smoothly using my old phone, before Asus Zenfone 5, which I bought around 2 years ago. With all the battle display on, it's very laggy, and I have to turn off almost every battle effect to have a maximum performance. But here, even with almost every battle effect is on, it's much smoother and faster than the one on my handphone. Next, why don't we try a raid battle? And one of the reasons why I chose to install Brave PC is for 8-bit raid battle, because we have to compete with other players, so the speed of the system itself is, yeah, the speed of the system itself is very influential. If you are playing on a very old phone and it's very slow, then you're likely to get a higher rank. Hopefully that. Oh, that's nice. I'm still alone here. So now I can show you how the performance doing a raid battle on Brave Frontier PC. Okay. Now I'm going to check my mouse and this is a piece of paper. first, you can, the system is just like the NP, where the mouse cursor is actually your hand. You want to attack, just press the hero, and I want to do a super brave pass, swipe to the right. Well, that wasn't as fast as it used to be. Well, it used to be much more smoother and faster. Maybe because I forgot to turn off my antivirus. Well, maybe I should consider removing an antivirus, which I don't really need them on Windows 10. Say to you, it's usually much faster. Or maybe when. Maybe because I'm recording. Internet connection. See, there's kind of like a lag. Okay. It was quite slow. Usually, usually much faster. But at least, it's much faster comparing to playing on my mobile phone. And another one. This is quite good too. And by the way, you install the Brave Frontier on Brave Frontier PC. You have the one on your mobile phone, your game is actually separated. The game on my mobile phone is around 9 or 10. But here is not the same. If you pick up a game here, it won't be on the mobile phone. The reason why the game is separated because you install this Brave Frontier from a Microsoft Store, while the one on my phone, I install it from Google Play Store. So it's because they came from a different store, so the game is different. Now let's do the last demonstration. This is kind of like an easy demonstration because I'm going to be only using 3 here. And for the Brave Frontier PC, as I remember, judgment or control it. Now here in recently the new adventure on what you can do, this is one of the best places on Mars. Yes, you can hear it. If you can hear it, there is still a bug in the base to send your PC on this area of Mars. But the music of the UFC is still quite messy. There was a pattern, so nah, wait, I will look at the box. Okay, why don't we get there? Play box button just to see how the performance is. So what else I'm going to show you while game is one of the best in the game to use, okay, it is because that Lim's PB can gradually recover HP and PP cost for all elastic items and nullify all surface elements for 3 turns. And if you have Lim, you pretty much can do most of the battle also. Of course, you need to be just a bit strong to keep the power and turn with the skill I mean. Well, this time I use a second plan. And you need to have a strong form. And if you don't have this kind of unit, try to keep your unit mode. For example, use a curve only, and this earth seal for a stone, this elemental thing is very helpful. This earth seal increases the death power of all five by 50% of the time. If not, you can do a use a titan elixir death power of only for 50% of the time, and this thing stacks. For example, I don't need to use this thing, but just to show you. And you don't need to worry about it. And if you realize it into my link, this point is 9000 is because I fully aim the link. Because after 2 data in the future I'll be using limit. And I put her at the 4 star, not at 5 star. It's because if you raise her up to 5 star, her parameters will decrease by 75% to 75%. And roughly on this map, for coming in the current version now, of course, the fast fight today is better. Really, this is long. That's it. Yep. So anything that we need to test on, okay. Well guys, that's all the video for today. Let me take a look around for a bit. Oh yeah, this time. So I kept my limb in the 4 star because if you raise her up a bit more because I'm in a high level, it's 60% but usually it's 75% or 70%, and you raise it higher, a higher star unit costs more and the probably only 50% can be used. For example, if I use a Ruga, you see the parameter is quite sucks. Normally my Ruga is very strong but decreases to 50, wait a minute, no, to 25%. And my BB gauge is only 30%, and my PV is only level 1. So definitely not, you can unlock a lot more for this. And going back, as you can see, for example, where is it? Oh yeah, in 7 star. My Ruga was supposed to be a lot stronger, but it has, the parameter has decreased, so using a 4 star unit like Lin is pretty much best here. And practically that's all. Let's look around for me. There's a box, key slot. Okay, let's get some keys. Got too much. Since on a higher level, then we need to use keys that much. Innovation. Oh, finish them all. We see. Record. We need this key. Oh yeah. We need to stop up on Metal Mini. These things are quite well known. It's more like I'm too lazy to find these. I pretty much prefer fighting. And miracle totems, but for now the dungeon is open, so farming is a better choice. Combo angles off, and it's too bad though. I should have shown my transcend content. Oh, I'm not. Okay, and then to the town. Okay, that's something I need. vortex. Any new things? No. Run quest. Oh yeah, my prison box. Forgot about that. My missions. So I chose to keep the games. It depends though. Do you play more on break on your PC or on your mobile phone? You play on break on your PC, then you should try to get your game here. So you should choose, because your game will be separated from the one in the mobile phone because of different stores. But for now, I'll think about it later. Okay, I think I got too much money already. Monday, okay. Get these. We have a lot though. And now is a super honor summertime, which I need to spend more as well. What's this? Okay, nothing. Oh wait, today only? Maybe later. Shop. Okay. Friends. Well, you did. And unit. Too much, and I'm the type of guy who just cannot let go, so I raise my unit up to 550 slots. So, and that's all right. This is my player info. Thanks for watching the video.